Congratulations to all you waste operators. You sit on the world's greatest gold mine. While the rest of the world is growing short on almost everything, all kinds of valuable circular raw materials just keep coming in your direction. Recyclable materials that you can transform into cash just by sorting it. And the best part, you don't actually sort anything. It's our robot that does. With ZenRobotics, your waste yard turns into an automated gold mine. And next, you will see how. Step one, get all the waste you can. Our robot skips costly and inefficient old processes by working autonomously, even 24/7. So the first step in making the most out of it is to get all the waste you can. Any bulky construction waste, demolition waste, industrial waste, or municipal waste will do. Just get it before anyone else does. Step 2, pre-screening. Before the robot does its thing, some super simple pre-screening is needed. Here, you remove oversized objects and then separate the rest into fines, 2D and 3D waste. You know how it's done. Step 3, feeding bunker and conveyor. After the pre-screening, you drop the good 3D stuff into the bunker. This is typically the first thing you'll do in the morning and the last thing you'll do before going home. Meanwhile, the robot will be working tirelessly throughout the day and night, making you money. As the bunker is filled, the bulk will be leveled into a nice constant stream of waste. And then, it's showtime. Step 4, the robot. Just look at her. Isn't she a beauty? First, the robot scans and studies the incoming materials so you know exactly what your waste contains, and then grabs anything that you have taught to be valuable. Plastic, wood, metal, stone, everything in one go. She's so smart, efficient, and easy to use that it's almost scary. A real-life, unmanned transformer. And the robot doesn't require a lot of space or complex plant designs with huge civil works either. You can run the sorting station independently from other operations, even 24/7, to drop those operating costs to a minimum. Step 5. The gold is yours. As the robot has done its job, your waste piles have been separated into piles of cash. Just the way you want it. While you were doing whatever you please. Metals. Ferrous metals picked by a magnet and non-ferrous metals like copper, stainless brass, and aluminum picked by the robot. Plastics. Separated by polymer, shape, size, and color. Wood. By grade into A, B, and hazardous wood. Inert. Like stones, bricks, and concrete. Depending on whether you prefer the highest purity or the biggest yield, you decide. The waste rush has just begun. Now is your best shot to turn your waste yard into a real gold mine and to sell high-quality materials while handling your recycling requirements with ease. With ZenRobotics, you